ブリーチ
ブリーチブレイブソウルズイチゴクインシーレニューエッイチゴレベレーションスモンスセッションレディーズンジェントルマンシュディスモンシュディンベストユーロッツヒアーストップジャストモーメントストップアンワッチディスビデオビコスアンゴネシェアウィズユーアロトフレコメンデーションズアンアロトフスタフダユニットキープオンマインビフォルトルインヨーセルフビフォルトスモンアロトフォルスフォルダイチゴスモンオーノシュディスモンフォルダウルトオピチャラクタービコスイチオウルトブロークンチャラクターノレディーズンジェントルマンノレシスデテンテーションIf you can, if you are strong, resist, because this character is premium. And also I'm gonna share with you today here on that video a lot of points that it's important to keep on mind, because it's a premium character, because it's nothing guaranteed, not a PT system, because you can get on tickets, because gonna return on future, etc, etc, etc. A lot of stuff that you need to keep on mind, and I hope that you're gonna enjoy that video and that tips. But wait a moment, watch this fast video before to summon on that Ichigo, because you can ruin your account, and it's just a premium character, it's not sense at all. And what means a premium character? Premium means that you can get from any ticket. From any kind of ticket, golden tickets, bridge brave souls tickets, premium tickets, 5-star tickets, 6-star tickets. I mean, that Ichigo is on the roster of all characters, and you can get that Ichigo, or you can get the 2016 Ichigo as the mask Ichigo or super old Ichigo. I mean, it's random, it's lucky, but you can get that Ichigo on tickets. I have a friend that already got that Ichigo 2 times, from tickets. 2 times, my friend Retsu got that Ichigo 2 times! And I know got that Ichigo, I know got 7 anniversary Ichigo, I know got 7 anniversary Uryu, I not got Ulquiorra any from tickets since long time, I mean, it's lucky, but the lucky is there, the Ichigo is on the premium roster and you can be lucky and get the Ichigo. Also, the banner is not super good because the other characters outside of Ichigo is as a joke, the Christmas Nelly L that it's very old, the Tosen that it's a potion character and the Toshiro that it's a potion character, but are premium characters and are also not super good, I mean, that banner is kind of trash, at least in my opinion. And here the individual raids, the summon raids, it's another fucking joke. It's nothing guaranteed. You can summon 10,000 orbs, 20,000 orbs and not get a single Ichigo. It's just lucky. It's just RNG, random number generator. It's just fucking lucky, man. I mean, you have a guaranteed 5-star character in the step 5 and in the step 10, just 2 guaranteed, and also it's not a featured, it's not one of the 4 characters, because it's not a featured. This means that on your guaranteed on the step 5 and 10, you can get any random 5-star character outside of the featured. It's less chance, because it's just 1% chance, but it's here. It's nothing guaranteed, and also the troll is here, because instead of Ichigo, you can get super old Ichigo from that 1%. Come on, man, for real, it's a joke. If you are lucky, you can get Ichigo very nice in 1 step, in 5 steps, in 10 steps, depend on your luck. It's mainly luck, man. I mean, I'm gonna put as example on the description different kind of summons that I did it on individual banner. For example, on the Safui Sajin, after the Safui Sajin Beyond Bankai drops, I know I was lucky on the Sajin on the main banner. I go to the individual and I made it the 10 steps on the Sajin individual. I not saw a single Sajin, I still no have Sajin, and I was no lucky. You can go more than 10 steps, but it's nothing guaranteed, and it can be so much painful, because it's literally nothing guaranteed, there's no PT system on that game. Then I think that it's not as smart, invest a lot of hours for that Ichigo, because maybe you will not got Ichigo. If you are lucky, okay, but if you're gonna be lucky, with 5 steps, should be enough. With 2 steps, maybe is enough. Then what I recommend, if you wish so much that Ichigo, is not summon crazy, is not go 2,000 or 4,000 orbs, it's just invest as maximum 1,000 orbs, make maximum 5 multis, and go to the guaranteed step 5 to see if your luck is here, if you wish that Ichigo so much, or if you wish 1 or 2 more dupes for that Ichigo, and see if you are lucky. And if not, do respect multi. Just 1 step, respect multi, and bye bye. Try the chance. If you are lucky on that chance, perfect, Ichigo. If not, bye bye. It's a premium character. You will get eventually. This Ichigo gonna return a lot of times in the next months because it's broken and Caleb can win. I mean, probably before anniversary, probably before end of year, probably before a lot of banners, and on the next year, a lot of more times. And also, it's a premium character. Remember, you can get on every ticket, man. It's just lucky. I really not recommend to invest here a lot of orbs. Respect multi, 2 respect multis, and maximum, 5 steps. It's at least my opinion, my recommendation. Then personally, I'm gonna do 2 respect multis, because I'm using a lot this Ichigo for the speedrun. It's ultra broken with the damage that have and all. And I wish 1 more copy to have the focus stat, to have more damage on Ichigo for my speedruns. Then I'm gonna try to do 2 respect multis and see if my luck is here. If I am lucky and I got Ichigo amazing victory, because my Ichigo gonna be perfect, 2 out of 5, super good man for a speedrun. The next step gonna be 5 out of 5, but with a lot of patience, I know have rush. It's a premium character, I really don't have rush for ultra broken premium characters because with passions you can get eventually. I am not being lucky on Uryu and Ichigo because my Uryu 7 anniversary and Ichigo are still 1 out of 5 because I not got on tickets never. But as I told you, one friend of me got that Ichigo 2 times from tickets, man. Imagine how lucky is. I mean, it's just like it's RNG, the tickets are really worth for the premium characters. I recommend more to invest on the point even your orbs and grind so much tickets and try to got a lot of characters that just come here and summon 2 or 3,000 orbs. At least in my opinion is my recommendation, not invest here a lot of orbs, ladies and gentlemen. Summoning Bleach Brave Souls means that is nothing guaranteed, is not any PT system, also individual can be so trolling because the rates are kind of lower and also is nothing featured guaranteed. I mean, you can go on step 5 and on step 10 tag team Ichigo and go trolled as maximum. But if you are lucky, you can go Ichigo, I mean, it's just lucky at the end of the day. And if you're gonna be lucky, I recommend to summon just a few, and not so much. Because if you're gonna be lucky, the lucky gonna be there, and you don't need to lose so much. Then, in my opinion, one step respect multi, two respect multi, or at maximum, five steps. This is my tips, Tuki tips, and see you tomorrow on the summons, on the Ichigo summons. That Ichigo is really broken, I hope that gonna be lucky and got one more Ichigo. But we will see, if no, just patience, I don't have any problem. Also, if you wish that Ichigo so much because you are a truth simp deep Ichigo fan and you wish so much that version that Quincy and you don't have it, or you wish the last dupe, I recommend to wait end of month reveal, because end of month can be super broken character or can be your favorite character. Maybe it's Ichigo your favorite character, but maybe end of month gonna be Mugetsu remake. Let me dupe. Personally, I think that end of month gonna be Safui or White Day. I dupe that gonna be another premium for end of month in a row, but maybe. If you wish more information about end of month prediction, I'm gonna put on the description a video with all my ideas and all the information. But what I mean, what I wish to share with you, is that it's better to wait end of month information, end of month banner reveal, that this is gonna happen on 26, 27, 28 as maximum. Then you can wait day 28, no problem, end of month banner gonna be revealed, you're gonna know the information if it's Safui Beyond Bankai, if it's 1000 Year Blood Warfare Return, if it's a easy skip, or if it's a some premium banner that you are interested or no, and then just decide if you're gonna summon on that Ichigo individual or end of month. Because the information for end of month gonna drop on 28 as maximum late, and that Ichigo banner finish on 13. Then you can wait the information and then decide if summon or no. I really recommend to do that if you have high dupes, if you are still thinking so much if you should summon on that Ichigo or no, after the all tips that I'm gonna share here with you, because you should not do it, for real, I not recommend to do it, just try your luck with some respect multis as maximum 5 steps, but if you still wish to summon because you love that Ichigo, wait end of month. Imagine that end of month gonna be another Ichigo and broken Ichigo. I mean, really recommend to wait end of month, that gonna be information out on 28. And this is all, ladies and gentlemen, remember to smash the like, subscribe the channel if you enjoy the tips, the Bleach Brave Souls information and content, remember to wait end of month before to summon if you wish to summon so much, because end of month can be a broken banner and can be an interesting banner for you. Also remember that I recommend you to not summon so much, 1-2 respect multis and as maximum 5 steps, and good luck on your Ichigo. This is all for today, ladies and gentlemen, smash the like, subscribe the channel if you enjoy it, and see you tomorrow on the Ichigo summons, on banner reset, I'm gonna do my 2 respect multis, and pray for the Quincy Ichigo Focus Dupe Onegai Shimash! Hope you enjoy it! Have a good day and see you later on Gilqua Show! Seno Bankai! Bye bye!
Bye bye!